wanna fight right now. No, you always right now. No one is you around with me, but nobody been around with me. Been through the ups, yeah, the ups and the downs of me. Got a whole lot of love, but you don't wanna spread it around with me. Yeah, never pick up, never call me. You know we're running out of time. Never pick up when you want me.
So I don't think that I would be in the spot I am right now without Industrious as a whole. The coaches, the community, just the gym, everything about it has kind of just really translated over the rest of my life.
Is going to improve in anything, it really comes down to just being consistent. And, you know, and Sam is the epitome of consistency. She is here every day. She's following her program diligently every day.
Finally, something clicked and there was like the fire again that I had felt, you know, when I was doing college sports and high school and whatever. And so everything kind of started to fall back into place. And then since being here and just trying to get better at everything, and all of a sudden I just want to be the best at everything that I can be. And so it's really allowed me to kind of like explore being better about nutrition and really kind of focusing on that. And it's been a huge change. I started here January of 2015, but I've been doing weightlifting primarily since January of this year. I'm just like excited to be here all the time. I want to be here all the time. Like, weightlifting was always a weaker part for me in the CrossFit workout. So I wanted to do one or two weightlifting cycles to just get better at that, get stronger. And then I just completely fell in love with the sport altogether. And it's just, I've been pushing really hard since then. I have some big goals for 2018 because I'm kind of like at the height of like my weightlifting right now. It's just constantly getting better.
She really embraced the methods that we choose and embraced weightlifting and CrossFit and really trusted the process the whole way. And now we have ourselves one hell of an athlete.